Okay, I think there's a mouse. So, right here is my bed. It's super duper soft. Just comfy galore. And now the camera's not focusing as I can see. But that's okay. I hope you guys can still see. Okay. Next part of the room is this little side table I have. Whoops. One of my dolls is right here. I have a big doll collection, if you guys didn't know that. It's like super big. It's not super big. I only have 3 dolls. But when I was really little, I loved to play with dolls, so yeah. Okay, so yeah, this is my table. I have a December calendar behind my doll. So, here's the doll. She's super cute. This is my guy. He's a man. Let me get behind the camera. Okay, so this is a man. And he's nice. I like his hair. Okay, put him back. There's a girl. She's like from Paris. She's wearing a bathing suit. And that's my outfit. So let me get back in the shot now. Okay. That's pretty much it for my room. So let's move on to something else now. So I think I'm going to move on to my bathroom. So here's my bathroom. This is the sink right here. This is the laundry basket, which we have my favorite stuffed animal in there. And so yeah, this is my toilet. I painted a face on it because I love faces for some reason. I just do. And here's our toilet. Pretty basic. And here's a cup to wash out our mouths with. Okay, let's go now. Okay, this is not staying on the shrimp. But I have it for it. Okay. Oops, sorry guys. So these are our steps. So let's go down there.